You don't gotta go to work, 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 but you gotta go to work, 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 work. You don't gotta go to work, 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 work. And my body do the work, 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 work. If you gotta do more.
Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Paulina and I upload every Thursday and Sunday, so I'd love if you'd subscribe. The one's just down below. But I'm finally doing my workout routine, which I'm super excited about, on my vlog channel, Daily Paulina. If you don't follow, I post 3 to 5 vlogs a week, so it's lit. You guys always ask me, I always go to like different classes and stuff, and all people are like, can you talk about everything you do, your workout routine, etc. So I decided today I would do that, and Kenzie and I actually go to spin class together, and she was gonna film a workout routine, so we are here today, so I will have hers linked down below and stuff if you wanna go check that out. It'll be super interesting. We do some similar things, but I'm sure we both zest it up, so.
Hey, hey.
Yeah, and without further ado, let's get on into the video. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Basically, a ton of you guys have been requesting me to do a workout routine. I have been periscoping it up. If you don't know what Periscope is, this isn't sponsored. It's literally just an app where on Twitter I can like live stream. I think it's like connected to Twitter, and I just like basically like FaceTiming with all of you guys. I've been periscoping a lot. So if you want to join that, just be sure to follow me on Twitter, which is just my same as my YouTube username. But overall, on my vlog channel, the most, you guys don't know, I vlog 4 to 5 times a week, so I'm very active on that channel. It is Daily Paulina. I'll have a link down below. I like vlog when I go to college and class and events and stepping out and cleaning my apartment. I basically vlog everything, and a ton of you, I vlog how I, like when I go work out, to the different classes I do, and a ton of you guys are super interested in my workout routine, so I figured I would kind of explain my workout routine to you, show you some bits and stuff like that. Just if you're curious on how I stay fit, the kind of regimen I have for myself. Hopefully if this inspires you to maybe go run 0.2 miles or whatever, or just if you were curious, I'll tell you my workout routine because it was super requested. And without further ado, I'm drinking this latte. It has almond milk in it and it's gross, but I'm pretending I like it. Here we go. So I go to like a ton of, I'm just gonna kind of go through like the classes I do. So my main workout I do is I go to spin class, and I go to spin class usually 5 times a week, sometimes 6 if I'm feeling like zesty and my instructor is teaching like an extra class or something. But if you don't know what spinning is, it's like, I don't know if you've heard of soul cycle, it's basically that. So you're on a bike and you do different intensities, you basically like run through hills, you like sprint, you basically are like biking, but you're biking like in the, it's like the, in the dark with like candles and with like really intense music, and you're biking to the beat of the music. So like my instructor, we do dances to like Work From Home by Viv Harmony. He always has updated playlists, and like you basically are like always running and sprinting and dancing to the song, and it's super cool. You can like probably look up like a soul cycle video or something like that. If you haven't taken a class, I definitely recommend you try it. It can be scary your first time, I know, but like don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. And once you've been going a lot, it's just super fun. It's something that I like to do. I aim to go like every day, but sometimes like on Sundays I don't really feel like it, etc. But I do go at least 5 times a week. I like going in the morning, like semi-morning, so on Tuesdays and Thursdays I will go at like 12:30, other days I'll go after class. It's really good for an energy boost, so maybe if you have like an event or somewhere you have to be at like 8, like I'd recommend maybe going to like a 5:30 class because it gives you this insane boost of energy. And there's actually a lot of places offer express classes. A lot of them are, like a lot of spin classes are an hour. There are some that are 45 minutes, and then there are some that are 30, which are my personal favorite, although they're very intense. I'm warning you because you're doing the work of like an hour and 30 minutes. I would rather work really hard for 30 minutes than work medium for an hour. That's just like me personally. The days where I'm not spinning, I also do yoga, so I'll go into that. I also take a yoga class every week that's an hour and a half, and it's like a Kundalini yoga. I really enjoy that, and it's like a different type of workout. It's more like strength, flexibility. It really relieves stress and balances my energies. It really puts me back on my feet if I feel flustered. I never believed like the hype about yoga. Well, I didn't not believe it, I just never tried it. And like 3 weeks ago I tried it, and now I've been going like actually like a month, I've been going I go every single week now on Monday nights. And if you haven't tried yoga, I really just want to push you to take one class, because the way you feel after is indescribable. You feel like all your energy is like balanced, you feel like your stress is relieved, and you do burn a lot of calories, and it's a really good workout. Actually, I'm like sweating hard after it, so that's what else I like to do. I like to have different types of workouts. Like, I don't like personally just running on a treadmill, even though I do that on, like, usually Sunday nights when I don't go to spin class because my instructor doesn't teach that day. I will go, like, run a mile to, like, a song, then do some squats, just do, like, a kind of light, fun workout to really good music. I do have a Spotify, and a lot of you guys have been really liking my music taste, so if you're curious and want to kind of see what I'm into, you can add me on Spotify, or I don't know how it works, follow me on Spotify. My name is just Paulina Varagova. I'll have that in the description. I think it's good to have a kind of balance of workouts. Like, I like having this high cardio, super fun thing, but I also like balancing my energies and just feeling grounded and relieving stress, but also working out. My workout routine, like I said, my main source of workout is I do spin. Like 5 times a week, which is like heavy cardio. I also on Sunday nights do run and like do a workout as well, and then I do yoga. So that's kind of my workout routine. I also will do like a squat challenge every once in a while. There's a ton you can Google. I think that those are good for like sculpting. Also in my spin class, there's different like lengths, and I do different lengths every day. Like, I take like varieties. There's one where we do like a lot of weightlifting while you're on the bike spinning, and that has really helped tone up my arms. And just sometimes in my gym, if I ever just feel like I need to just tone, I'll go for a quick session. I have a gym in my apartment building. It's part of the amenities. If you have that in your complex, I would definitely check that out. And I just will go lift some weights to music and stuff, because I think it's important to stay toned after you lose weight. It's really good to, you know, get that muscle back in you. Also, another thing that I like to do before all my classes is go get a green smoothie. I've talked about this so many times, but I always go get the green and glowing smoothie. I had one this morning, actually. It is from Whole Foods, and I ask, the way I like it is instead of kale, sub it for spinach, and then I do 1/2 almond milk and 1/2 orange juice. And I get that pretty much every day. I love getting that smoothie. It is so delicious, and I'm telling you, I hate green smoothies. I think they're disgusting normally. This one does not taste like kale. I freaking hate kale. Like, it does not taste like kale. It tastes sweet and good, and it's just so good. I think that smoothies are a really great way to start off a healthy breakfast. Have an incredible day. If you enjoyed this video and you like me, hopefully, please, come on, please, feel free to subscribe. I post, like I said, 2 videos every single week, and if you want to cut off your Netflix subscription and watch my vlogs, link them down below too. I took you guys to spin class on one of my vlogs, so you can check it out. It's called Come to Spin Class with Me. So I'm gonna stop talking. I love you guys so much. I hope you guys have the most incredible day ever. And I hope to see you guys. I mean, no, I'm not even gonna say hope. I will see you guys in my next video.